Let's go over how to do the bicycles or bicycle crunches. Down on the floor, guys. Like with many of our crunch movements, we do not want to strain our neck. We're not trying to pull on our neck. That's no good for anyone. Hands behind my head as if I'm looking straight up. Legs off the floor. I'm going to twist, and if I'm able to, touch my opposite elbow to my opposite knee or quad, and then back, and then back. If I can't quite touch my leg or my knee, no problem. Get as far as you can, but do not twist. There's no benefit to just twisting and maybe hurting yourself or pushing yourself too far too soon. What we're looking for especially is we want to think of our leg pushing out and kicking out, not just rolling back and forth. So this is not what we're going for, guys. Think of this as punching the wall with our legs or kicking the wall with our legs very, very fast. Punch, kick, back, back. We don't even have to go that fast, but we want to be nice and controlled. Nice and controlled. Those are our bicycles or bicycle crunches.